Today I'm going to be washing his hair. As you can see, he's mad. Like everything. I'm going to be using the mane and tail shampoo with the biotin. No, I'm just joking. I'm not mad. I mean, that's conditioner, I mean. And this is the shampoo. Right. I'm not mad.
What are you?
Hot. Happy. Feels too hot. He's a little sad, a little mad.
As you can guys see, his hair.
Let that set for a few minutes. Hold your head up.
That's the wrong way. Alright, that's all. That's too hot.
Wanna get down there? Hot. Now I'm gonna wash it out. Oh! Oh, you hit it down.
Dude, what is it crying over water for?
The mane and tail shampoo, it really makes your hair feel hard. But the Garnier Petite, it makes your hair feel soft. Like this feels so freaking rough right now. So rough. Alright, this is how it looks after shampooing. Now, I'm about to apply the conditioner. Like, all three of us got different types of hair.
What are you making noises for?
Why don't you set up a video? Because you're behind the camera.
What?
I'm videoing it. I'm recording it. It's basically the same thing.
This is how it looks with the conditioner.
See, guys? I'm gonna let it stay on for like 5 minutes. Massage it in a little bit.
My son, he actually had really long dreadlocks.
You said in the last video.
I know I said it in the last video, but I'm going to insert a clip in his video.
Yes.
Now I'm going to wash the conditioner out. Now it feels a lot softer than it was there.
Why you got a towel around your waist, weirdo?
So I can put it on my head, my shoulders, you stupid idiot, just record.
Okay. Alrighty.
Brothers and sisters, they're always getting into me. Like me and my brother, I got two brothers and we never got into me. But my kids, they get into it every single day. They don't miss a day. These are the products that I will be using. Wait, hold it up. Blue Magic.
What happened to the milk and stuff?
Gel. And Mielle. The Twisting Soufflé.
I didn't get the other stuff, that new stuff.
That's for me. I'll be putting some Blue Magic on his hair.
Get back.
Ooh, you don't have to hold it that close.
It's Zoom on it for a reason.
Alright. Just putting the Vaseline on, the Blue Magic on his hair. And I'm going to part it down the middle.
It hurts. Oh, poor little baby. Take it like a man.
Golly.
Boy, you ugly.
Let me see how you wanted it.
Go get the phone.
Some of this here.
Are we gonna show them the whole process or just part?
Whole process.
Oh, how long does it usually take?
You see how easy it is to come with that meal?
You sure you're saying it right?
Hmm?
You sure you're saying it right?
Yes.
How long is the process?
And you're gonna need rubber bands.
How long is the process?
I don't know, you just have to wait and see, man.
Hopefully it's like less than like 2 minutes.
Probably about 10 minutes.
Hopefully not.
You're gonna twist these like this.
Like triple dog dare you.
And at the ends, I'm gonna plait it so it won't come loose.
Your feet are on my chair.
Wait, stop it.
Stop it before I hit. What do you mean?
No, I don't.
Is it really hurting you, sir? Is it really hurting you? It's not hurting me, it's just when you part it. Okay. I'm gonna stick doing the bottom part right now.
Now loosen the ponytail. Go ahead and breeze that going back.
You have no eyebrows.
Why are you still talking behind the camera?
Can y'all hear me?
Ooh, stop moving your head to the side. You don't hurt that bad.
Like this one has more. What are y'all laughing at, huh?
Damn it, making stupid noises. Can't even scratch my head with this big raid in the way.
Oh shoot! I'm recording. Psych. Cause you can't block the phone. Your phone blocked your face. Get up and move around. Nope. Okay, guys, this is his raid. There's some conditioner on it, so don't pay that no mind. Excuse me, she's almost done, I guess. I'm just twisting. Oh, no, you're talking to me.
I was talking to you.
No, I'm talking to you. I just twisted it faster than the other hand.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna twist this. All you're doing is twisting it and passing it to the other hand.
And then when I get to the bottom, I'm gonna plait it. So it can stay.
Ugly. Look, it's a little better than mine.
It's ugly because the rub ends at the end.